can't wait for later. Gonna grab a drink with my friends and see what happens.
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
That was better last week.
Thank you.
Take a look at these wares.
Oh, you're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
Oh, I had enough of work.
Family.
Won't find better wares.
It's a bit frivolous, isn't it?
These aren't goods, they're necessities.
Oh,
buy what you need, leave the rest.
First the Asarum, now the Nora.
Tough, but I'm used to it. might need that. The upper hand. Patterns on. Flowers are so strange. belong to me. Tasty.
Sunshine on this victory.
Praise the sun.
Ugh!
days or something. Special.
By the sun, are you Nora? I've never seen one at a hunting grounds before, or at the Hunter's Lodge. How interesting.
What do you do here?
This is a place to test yourself against a herd of machines in the stamina trials. Think you can handle it?
I know I can.
Excellent. I like your spirit.
You're awfully friendly.
Well, you know, it gets lonely in the wilds after a few weeks. Terribly lonely, in fact.
What about your friend over there?
Oh, he doesn't count. Barely ever opens his mouth, and when he does, nothing interesting comes out.
What are the trials?
The Hunter's Lodge makes sure hunting grounds around the world offer hunters a place to train. The trials here focus on the most important part of hunting, keeping your stamina up. Hunting isn't a sprint, it's a gauntlet.
So all you offer is training?
And a herd of machines. Plus, I'm allowed to award marks. Half sun, full sun, and blazing sun, if you do well. Which one will you try? I'll explain whichever one you pick. The remains of watchers rest on three rises. Loot all of them before time runs out, and you pass. It sounds simple, but watch out for all the other machines down there. In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly. Now's your chance to show you can snare glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test.
Another time.
The trials are ready when you are.
Start. Oh! Keep that for later. This must be Lonesome Rock. If it's a trap, I might need to go in quiet. Huh. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored with being bored.
I'm bored with you talking about being bored.
I'm bored with you complaining about me being bored.
I wasn't complaining about you being bored. I was complaining about your complaining.
Well, now I'm complaining about your complaining.
If you two... Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? Huh. No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
On me!
This is not a warning!
All right, let's see what Zaid's hiding out here. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. Tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and lean.
Don't get ideas. Zaid says hands off or he'll hurt her price at auction.
Sounds like Nakoa's here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Heard something.
Here the old ones died. Let's not join them. Find her.
Look!
Look what I turned up!
You won't survive this.
Thank you.